All right, let's finish the game. The path is opened. One way or another, the end waits inside. I won't be joining you in this. The space is built to sustain your likes. Its bindings would drain me were I to join. Don't be surprised. I'll not risk my own life in your attempt. Though if the moment presents, I'll aid as I'm able. Okay. This is all the same. We're gonna use these. Charge up. I have my quick soul, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's try it out. So I think what I'm supposed to do is dream nail this dude. So now I know this is the king. She yelled something in another language that I don't know. Alright, I think this is the real final boss. Oh, cool. The Radiance. Oh wow, this is really hard. Ooh. No, actually, we're gonna keep them for now. Dragon. Stupid. Oh. This blessing is nice. Go. Oh. Ugh. Considering going like super extra life like I did on the other guy. Kind of want to use this. See what happens if I do this. I go to full life, that's a good thing. Jesus. Bad at avoiding attacks. These actually help a lot. What if I just go lots of life? And not range. I wonder if the range hurts me. Thank you. Let's go again. Ah, shoot. Stupid. I like these, like, fly things. I think these makes these dudes, like, stronger. Maybe it doesn't. To stink bomb the final boss. That's their goal. Wow, I jumped into it. Thank you. Oh my God. I don't know if this is giving me more damage than just being able to swing, but I think it is. Try until we hit 30 minutes on this video, then any subsequent thing is just gonna be trying to find the walls. Let's try again. What's funny is that the primary strategy is to not get hit. That's like the primary thing. Getting like way too greedy trying to get hits in there too. Okay, let's try a different skill set. We're gonna try full magic. Okay. Let's try it out. Full health. Magic mode. Greedy. You know, that was actually a lot better. That skill does a lot of damage. Okay, we'll try one more time. Does anything else increase our power of spells? Increase the amount of soul, but we're doing that from Soul Eater. Spell Twister. We're using. Nail, 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 nail. Focus, focus, focus. Defender's Crest. Yeah, I think we're cool. I
actually really like this.
This makes this fight a little harder, but maybe I can figure it out. It's a lot of times. I like the voice acting in this game a lot. Alright. Let's try this again. Better the first time. I'll try one more time. Just one more. I may want to go get the other mask, like, off camera or something. Oh yeah, I just have to do that off camera because it's exciting. This other boss actually feels like a final boss, not like the other one. The other one was really a letdown. Wow, I thought I had it. This isn't even his final form. There might be three of those. We're gonna stop here in the next one, because I need to break. We're gonna heal up. Spell casting seems to be a pretty good strategy. It does a lot of damage. Hits like 10 times or something. Like, okay, five.